In previous lecture, lecture 10, I have explained how we can customize a Quick Access toolbar, how we can customize the toolbars we have here is present, how we can use the commands in custom toolbars. But in this lecture, we will be more specific to the point. We will create a new tab that is called a custom tab, and we will add all those commands that we are using in the during the project. We will add those command into that tab, and it will be very useful to pick any command from that tab. We will see how well it is useful when we will design a project. Just right click and go into customize quick access toolbar, and from here custom ribbon, you have to select custom ribbon. Similarly, you can also select the custom ribbon from here, customize the ribbon. In this way, we are going to add a new tab. You can see the already created tab, that a CST default tabs are home tab, modeling tab, simulation tab, and all different tabs consist of different commands related to that tab. Post processing view command, and we can create as many as tabs we want to create. So let's try. Just go to a custom ribbon, and here you can see that you have all the different options. First option is main tabs, all tabs. All tabs mean that are present in a CST, but you can add a new tab by two different ways. First is tabs with customization. In this case, you have already present tab, you can customize it, you can add further command into that those tabs. Here, like in a home, you can see that the already tab is present home. We are going to add some command into it. For example, I am going to add the command in a home like add annotation. You can see that first I will show you in home tab. You can see that there is no any there is no any annotation in home tab. I'm going to add it. Just go into this option, tabs with customization. Add a new tab and click on the command you want to add. Here press OK. Now you can see that. You can also change the name of those tab. I am going to change the name into add text. Just press on OK. You can see that add text new command has been added in home tab. You can see that here is home tab and is add animation. Now I am going to make a new tab and I will add some commands into that. For that case, just go into custom tab. And from here, add a new tab. And you can also give the name to a new tab. For example, I am going to give it a name. Engineering Tutorial Center. This is my new tab. I can also add the number of groups. The groups here, you can see that a simulation group, mesh group, edit group, add text group. In this way, we can add the new groups as well. I'm adding the new group. I'm going to add in it a new working coordinates. Just click on that command and press add. I'm going to add this because in next lecture we will explain how the local coordinate system works and how we can use them in our project. Just add those. If you want to add a new group, you can add that new group. It will be added in same tab, but I am just yes. Now you can see that I have created a new tab with the name Engineering Tutorial Center, and we added all those commands we are going to use, and finally press OK. You can see that a new tab has been created. Just press on that and you can view that. You can see that the new tab has been generated, and you can see that all those commands I have added, you can see here, and I give the name to the group of these commands as a local coordinates. Similarly, you can add the new tabs for a new project, and whatever commands you are going to use in that project, you can add it into a new tab. Similarly, you can also again change into a default. And how we can remove this tab? For removing, just go into custom tab, just click on those tab and press remove. When you will press yes, and after that you press OK, it will be removed. Now let's see, it has been removed. Now press OK. You can see that that tab has been removed. Similarly, you can remove any command from here that you are not going to use, and you can add those commands which you want to use in already present tabs and also in customized tab. And we will create new tabs for new projects. The commands we are using in that project, we will see how to manage that.